There are some things that we have to set straight, not based on ideologies, not based on political parties, but based on what's best for the future of Pennsylvania. There are some things that we just can't ignore and say we're doing what's good for our state. We cannot never say that we can cut $1 billion of education funds, restore with $123 million, and say we made progress. The cost of inflation alone eliminates $123 million. We have to be honest when we're talking about it. We have so many school districts throughout this state in financial crisis, and we're talking about adding money of $123 million to a budget that we cut over 50%. $1 billion cut, and we think we've done something, and we should be happy as if we made progress. We got a chance to put 500,000 people and give them health care insurance. But because of ideology and political difference, we're going to opt out instead of opt in of helping the people of Pennsylvania. When do we say that we have to put our ideologies or our political difference aside and do what's best? A transportation bill when we still arguing about rural versus urban, when we're one commonwealth and we need roads, bridges, infrastructure, mass transit just to do business in this commonwealth. But we want to say, if it's about mass transit, I'm going to take my bike and go home. We didn't come here to be kids. We came here to be statesmen. And based on us being statesmen, we have an obligation to put forth the best budget we can to help Pennsylvanians. We want to talk about in human services that we didn't cut any money, but you cut money 3 years ago and kept it flatlined for the next three. Don't you know the cost of inflation alone has already eaten that up? We can't sit here and continue, as I always say, to create lies and alibis to make one side seem like they've done so good, manipulate the numbers, and do all that we've done to say we're doing best for Pennsylvania when our budget says we're doing less. So as I say, as we move forward, I stand before you today as a freshman on this floor, and I'm voting no on House Bill 1437. And for both sides of the aisle that's doing it because there's some arm twisting or ideology, do what's in your heart. Do what you need to do to improve Pennsylvania. You know who you are. You know whether you believe in this budget. You always say you're doing it for the right reason. Don't do it for a good reason. Do it for the right reason and join in and vote no on this budget.